on YouTube, how's it going? Yes, alright. Okay, so as you can already see, I have already left Plymouth. I left Plymouth quite early this morning. No, I didn't really. I slept in a lot further than I should have. Because I went out and did this. When it's time to party, we will party hard. It was a good night. And then we also did some dabbing, which, I'm not gonna lie, I just love being a savage, bro. Because if you didn't already know, I'm definitely part of the Low Gang now. Moving on from that, we're going home, people. We're going back to Nottingham. I don't really want to go back to Nottingham because my friends are classed as my family. And I'm gonna miss you all so much. It's unreal how much I already miss you, and I haven't even left. Like, I'm not even, like, 10 miles out yet. I will see you all soon. And for everybody that's watching, you'll get to come with me, no matter what. Because, guys, we do this thing together. It's every day, bro. It's every day. Surprisingly, I don't feel so bad this morning. I do feel kind of rough. So, without further ado, I think we should go. I need to get some home. I really need to get home. Here we go. High speed. Let's do it. You're gonna see me get out of this car today. This is gonna be weird. Just pulled into some service stations to get some food because I'm hungry. I'm hungry for some loving. Why am I so lonely? That took a weird turn very quickly. We're gonna just freaking go for it now. I need to get home, so I'm gonna chow down, get some energy in me, and then we're gonna go. Gonna hit the road. Can't wait to see my boy. Yo, I'm home. Made it safe and sound. That's the most important thing. Anyway, that's pretty much it for today's vlog. I'm literally gonna edit this now. I've got my PC set back up. Look at that, looking smart. Yeah, I'm just gonna edit this and then we're just gonna go to bed because I really need to get some proper sleep before I get to see my boy tomorrow. I cannot wait to see Theo. But that's everything, all right? I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you wanna like it for car journeys, then like it because you know where it gets me. It gets me right here. Woofa. I don't know what that one was. That was a little bit different to usual. I don't know. I'm very tired. But I am going to go. All right. So I've been Monkey. This has been my vlogger. You know I'm going to close this vlog with my nose because that's the way Monkey rolls. See you all tomorrow. Peace out. Do a little dance in the chair. See you later, bye.